Hey, Pat Loeb, Toyota. This is the time of the year you've been waiting for. The practice is in. You've learned the plays. Now it's time to go out and play like champions. Congratulations on a great year, and here's to a great Toyota time. Good victorious morning, Sport City Toyota. You have prepared for today's competition. Now just remember, it takes attitude, intensity, focus, and an iron will determination to win. Just remember, if it's to be, it's up to me. So go out there and bring back a victory to Sport City Toyota.
Hey, Toyota of Irving. Welcome to the breakfast. Hope you're having a great time. There are a lot of things I could talk about Toyota of Irving this year. It's been fantastic. Teamwork, professionalism, getting the job done. That's what it takes. Look around the table. Look at the familiar faces that were here last year at this same breakfast meeting. That's why we're successful. That's why we're one of the fastest growing Toyota dealerships in Dallas, Texas. Keep up the good work. 2 more months in this quarter, and we'll have the best year ever at Toyota of Irving. Give yourselves a round of applause.
That's right, Team Fort Worth. It's Toyota-thon 2007, and we're here to prove it. We're going to take it all the way to the top. We're going to be number one not just in Tundra, but in volume. Not number one in Tundra in North Texas, but in GST and the country. But you never change unless you're the lead dog, team. So let's get out there and let's prove it. Keep moving forward, Fort Worth.
Hey, Team Metroplex. First of all, guys, let me tell you, I'm very proud of the job that you guys have done these 3 quarters of this year. We've played hard, we've stayed in the game, but now we're at the 4th quarter. Here we are, Toyota-thon, the big stage, the Super Bowl of car selling. Here we go. Like Coach Klamer says, strap your helmets on, stay focused, and let's make this happen. Let's finish this year strong. Come on, guys, I'm proud of you. Let's do it.
You have sold almost twice as many cars as you sold last year. You've become the first dealer in Dallas-Fort Worth to sell over 500 new Toyotas in 1 month. So let's go, Dallas-Fort Worth team. It's Toyota-thon. Let's go out there and remember what Burt King says. We can make that deal.
Good morning, Red River Toyota. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Toyota-thon, 6 P's. Proper prior planning prevents poor performance. Let's get it. See you at the finish line, baby. Adios.
All right, Freeman Toyota, it's Toyota-thon, and what a great year it's been, and it is time to close it out and make it even better. Everything's in place, the advertising, the inventory. It's time to have big volume, big growth. Let's close the show and bring it home.
Stand up, Texas Toyota. It's Toyota-thon, and tell everybody we can make that deal.
Good morning, Durant Toyota. John McGuire, your fearless leader. And the first thing I like to do is address you. I got some of the brightest, sharpest young professionals in the business. My success is because of you, and we're going to continue with that same success. We're going to practice what we preach, and that's taking care of the customer, day in, day out. That's what's made us successful, and that's what's going to guide us through with the most successful Toyota-thon in Durant Toyota's history. Let me give you a little tidbit on the changes that we're going to make this year to make our Toyota-thon the greatest in our history. We're going to change not a damn thing. We're going to continue to sell trucks in abundance. We're going to continue to make tons of gross and take care of our customers, because we all know that's where it lies. This is a people business. I don't have the greatest salespeople. I got the greatest people. And that's what we're dealing with day in, day out. Continue to do what you've been doing. I appreciate you very much. Thank you. Have an awesome Toyota-thon.
Good morning, Don Davis team. It's time for 2007 Toyota-thon again this year. Don Davis Toyota will be the number one Toyota-thon store, number one Tundra store. To help you get started this morning, I'm going to give you $500 for the top Tundra salesman during Toyota-thon and $500 for the top volume salesman during Toyota-thon. Let's get it going, Don Davis Toyota team.
Hello, Toyota of Plano. I want to take a moment to thank everybody from the dealership for the great year. We've been in top four new cars all year long. We're number one in Area 2 in certified sales. You've been green all year. Thank you for the great job. Have a great Toyota-thon. We've got plenty of inventory. Knock them dead. Thanks a lot.
Good morning, Jim McNatt Toyota, and welcome to the 2007 Toyota-thon. Thank you for your hard work up until this point. Green all year, sales are up every month. Let's have a great day, enjoy yourself, have a tremendous Toyota-thon, finish the year strong, and thank you again.
Thank you, TOR team, for a fantastic 2007. But you know what? Toyota-thon is here, and it's an exciting time of year. You know we'll have lots of customers, and you can make lots of money, and that will satisfy your honey. So get your butts in gear. Let's sell 400 new Toyotas this year.
Good morning, Toyota of Dallas. I'm David Kelly, the general manager at Toyota of Dallas, and it is Toyota-thon, our greatest selling season of the year, where men can go from poor to rich, where traffic goes from slow to great, and sales go from okay to even better. So it is Toyota-thon. We have all the product, we have all the marketing. Now it's time to just back it up, do the work, make the sacrifices, and everything will come true for you for this Christmas. And all we need now is for Toyota Dallas to really show their spirit.
Good morning, Toyota Lewisville. Make sure you bring the trophy home today. We have to be a winner. It's Toyota-thon. Make sure you stand up and let us hear you loud and proud. Bring home the trophy today. Be the winner. Be persistent, change your vision, and make sure you pay attention to detail in this selling season. Make sure you bring it home. Thanks.
How about them Cowboys out there? Stand up. Where are you? There you are. I see you. That's what I'm talking about. Be proud to be a Cowboy. Guess what? Right now it's Toyota-thon, phenomenon, Toyota-thon. Guess what that means? We're gonna be something special. That's right, we're gonna be something special. Area 2, District C, Cowboy Toyota. We're going to be number one. Run hard. We just wanna have some fun. If you don't wanna kiss this, everybody raise your hands. Come on, I need a witness. We got it.
Going on, we got it going on. Steve.